This is the World of Sports Network presentation.
I want to transition to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the Minnesota Vikings. What a game. What a game. That was an expected game for me, man. So when I was watching this game, it was kind of funny, right? It took me back. It took me back because when I was a kid, you're a millennial. I don't know if you're on my notice, man, but I'm giving you all a story, man. Uncle Guru is going to give you a little story. When I was a kid, man, I used to watch cartoons. You know, y'all might call it animations now, man. You know, y'all millennial, and I watch animations. But we call it cartoons back in my days. You know what I'm saying? There's this one cartoon that I used to watch, I used to love. It was called Captain Planet and the Planeteers. Man, I love me some Captain Planet, man. So Captain Planet was basically this guy, this superhero that fights pollution. You know what I'm saying? But the only way Captain Planet could come together and be powerful is you got to have a group of people, a group of kids that have power, different rings. But the rings have to come together to form a Captain Planet. You know what I'm saying? This kind of remind me of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, man, and Tom Brady. Tom Brady's like Captain Planet, but you need the rings to come together, man. You need the running game. You need the protection from the offensive line. You need Brady. You need Tom Brady. Bruce Arians, my bad. You need Bruce Arians. So step off and let Brady be Brady. You know what I'm saying? You need Brady to take over this team and let him be him. And that's what happened after the bye week. The most prepared athlete of all time, probably at this sport, man. Tom Brady had a bye week, and they came back strong. And this guy became efficient. This was an efficient game by Tom Brady, man. Just like Captain Planet, man. When you put everything together, earth, wind, fire, water, as your power combined, it forms Captain Planet. When you put everything together for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers, man. You know what I'm saying? You put the running game with Ronald Jones, man. You put the running game there. And look, Brady only what? What was the numbers? Brady only attempted 23 passes, man. That's what you need. That's the recipe right there. 23 passes. They ran the ball 33 times, man. That's what you need to form Captain Planet. You need earth. You need fire. You need wind. You need water. You need heart. You know what I'm saying? That's what you need. And when you put all those together, you're going to have Captain Planet, and he's going to save the day, man. Captain Planet is going to come and wipe pollution down to zero. When you give Brady a running game, when you give Brady protection, when you give Brady time, when you give Brady opportunity to call his plays, man. When you give Brady time for preparation, which he all had, man. I don't care if it's the Minnesota Vikings. I don't care if it's one of the characters from Captain Planet who's trying to cause pollution. I don't care who it is. When all those powers combine, they will form Captain Planet, a.k.a. Tom Brady. And he will erase all the skank and the pollution. And that's what he did. He erased the Minnesota Vikings for that W. Y'all know the drill. Like this, love this, share this, and I'm out.